Good morning, Maribel. Are you having your breakfast? What are you eating? Maribel? Are you having banana and egg? I think you are. Does it taste good? What? Don't throw it. You want a bite of the big bread? What do you want to do today? I think we'll stay home for a little bit. It's only 8 o'clock. And then maybe go for a nice morning walk. And your dad will come home for lunch today. And then it will be nap time. Then after that, I think we'll go down to the park. Maybe we go to the other park today. The one where you went down the slide all by yourself, like a big girl? Mm-mm. You did. Then I can take your picture. Do you need some more peanut butter bread? Here you go. There's one piece, two piece. You don't want to eat any of that egg? Yesterday you ate a whole egg. Maribel.
What?
Oh, it's gone. You need more? Okay, I'll put some more on there. Kind of hard to cut with one hand. Okay, now we got it. There's one, and here's two more. Let's see if I put this down here. Okay, it's not the best, but then I can cut you some more bread in here real fast. There. Maribel, or maybe we should go to the free zoo today. We haven't been there for a while. We just side in the afternoon, okay? Gone. There's lots more peanut butter bread on there. You have more banana and a whole egg even.
What's that?
Do you want to have more peanut butter bread on your plate? Why don't you eat those pieces first and then we'll put more on there. Otherwise you throw it on the floor. Okay? No. Don't put it on the floor.
Uh-oh, it's like crap.
Can you reach it? Hope I'm not getting a cold like your dad. Girl. Well, now there's a bread stuck to the bottom. There. Okay, that's long enough. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh no! Look, there's two bread stuck on there. There. Did you just burp?